My people of Utopia is having a great one, and welcome to a new journey with Classroom of the Elite. I've heard this anime is like so manipulative and cunning, and like you have to practice everything because it's not an action anime, but it's like it's devious and there's a lot of plotting and planning. But so I'm looking forward to that. So before we start the episode, make sure you like and subscribe. Check out my Patreon link down below if you guys want to watch these videos early in the cup comes to play your boy. Let's hit a light goal of 20 since it's our first episode. Let's see how it does. And let's get to Classroom of the League.
平等であるか否か。現代社会は平等平等と訴えてやまない。
Yeah, damn, we're starting with this kind of question. We're starting with this kind of question.
人の上に人を作らず、人の下にも人を作らずと言
った。Everybody's equal.
だがこれには続きがある。生まれた時は平等だが、その後に差が生まれるのは、学問に励んだか励まなかったか、そこに違いが生じると。
That's true to an extent, but then there's also physical, you know, quality of some people are born.
No. There's Isaac,
though. What's it? It's Isaac, though.
Oh, no. It's Isaac,
though.
It's Isaac, though. It's Isaac, though. It's
I mean, if you have morals, you let her sit down, but you don't have to. You're doing something good, at least, but damn. Like, you don't really have to, but like, come on. Not as a society, you mean an asshole.
私以外の一般席に座っている者はどうだ優先席かそうでないかなど些細な問題だと思うのだがね
No! Because priority seating we're talking about handicap they're meant for them
皆さんどなたか席を譲ってあげてもらえないで
しょ But you know they're not gonna do it It's Isaac though Everybody's Isaac though Man, they're all matching uniforms. We're going to school?
今日からここに通うのか。東京都高度育成高等学校。
Hold the fuck on. Tokyo Metropolitan Advanced Nursery High School. Are you telling me the whole island is the fucking school? That's the school? Bro, you might as well be in a... And it's a high school?
日本政府が作り上げた。未来を支えていく若者の育成を目的とした学校だ。
You guys developed a lot of money to nurture the future for you.
進学率 100% を歌い、
100% so important.
国指導の徹底した指導により、希望する未来に全力で応えるという。
Damn, you guys really went all in to protect the future. Wow.
バスの中で私の方を見てたけど、何なの
？What's up with the eye design this anime?
ああ、悪い。あんたも俺と同じで。席を譲る気なさそうだったから、ああいうことに関わりたくないよな。
一緒にしないで。私は信念を持って譲らなかったの。
A matter of conviction。
これ、俺よりひどくね。
用がないならいいわ。
わ、wow. I'll hold my ground for conviction。
長の堀北学部です。
学部。
本年度は。我が校に入学した皆さんに在校生を代表して歓迎の意を表したいと思います。
How big your
本校は
Damn, we got a dump though!
さらに、
高い Someone's rocking the uniform, like, you know.
皆さんご存知で
しょう。
それは卒業生、
I got the slackers.
在校生たちの普段の努力により達成されている我が校の誇りであり、新入生にもそれに続くことを望ん
で同じクラスなのか。
この学校は完全な実力主義で
1D Classroom 1D Damn, if this school is like to for the get 100% employment rate like you can call it shit you gotta be top of the top This kind of you got a whole island to yourselves
隣の席なのか
Damn, first day
嫌な偶然ね
同感だ
みんなちょっといいかな今からみんなで自己紹介をやって、一日も早くお互いに友達になれたらと思うんだ。
私ら名前も知らないし。
We don't either.
ありがとう。じゃあまずは僕から。
Who we got?
平田陽介。
陽介。陽
介って呼んでほしい。
As you remember.
全般で、この学校ではサッカー部に入る予定だよ。みんなよろしく。
陽介 the soccer dude。
クラスの中心になってくんだろうな。
じゃあ。
Yeah, he came up straight with that vibe.
串田桔梗と
言います。Vice President too。
ここにいるみんなと仲良くなることが目標です。たくさん思い出を作りたいので、皆さん、
Friends are everybody, come on。
男女ともに人気出る
だろうな。Yes, yes。
もう私誰とでも仲良くなれますオーラ出てるし。
Literally, that spirit came out of it。
批評してる場合じゃないな。この自己紹介でクラス内の立ち位置が決まる。
Yes, Danny's in the class。
受けを狙う。
Besides the usual。超
ハイテンションで人笑いくらい取れるかも。
You don't come off of those vibes。
そこの君。
Oh, I'm wearing character time。
え、俺？ん
？He was gonna fuck. He was paying attention.
仕方ない。ここは少し気張って自己紹介。
Most of the energy。No。
学校生活のために。綾野浩二清隆です。
綾野浩二、
よろしくお願いします。
That one guy puts better for effort。
得意なことは特にありませんが。
Wow。Just hide in the shadows。
頑張ります。
綾野浩二。
失敗した。
I blew it。え、now what's her
name？ 現れた。
じゃあ次は。
Who's no, the troublemaker. We got the troublemaker. Teacher? Teacher? Yo, professor, yo, let me see you real quick.
D class の担任となった茶柱さえだ。
茶柱さえ。
この学校にクラス替えはない。卒業まで3年間、私がお前たちの担当となる。
茶柱さえ。
まずは本校の資料を配ろう。
She's so fine.
前から後ろへ回してくれ。まず全寮制で在学中に敷地内から出ることと外部との連絡を制限。
Damn. Y'all be limited to contact the outside world.
学園にはあらゆる施設が揃って。
Oh shit. You guys have malls and everything in here.
必要なものはすべて手に入るだろう。
Even movie theaters. Karaoke.
買い物には学生証端末に保有されているポイントを使う。この学校では。あらゆるものをポイントで買うことができる。ポイントは毎月1日に振り込まれる。1ポイントで1円の価値だ。
1円 per point。
お前たちにはすでに今月分の10万ポイントが支給されている。
10万？マジかよ。
100,000 cents, but like, how does the market work in there?
この学校は実力で生徒を測る。
On merit.
入学を果たしたお前たちには。それだけの価値はあるというわけだ。
Now what kind of shit you gotta do besides work? Taking more points.
年に毎月10万も支給してたら、年3億6000万
の支給。56 points first thing. いくら国が運営してると言っても。Hey man, it's a big investment to you guys.
そう警戒するなよ。まあ隣の席同士。今日からよろしく。名前は？
To an extent。
それくらい答えてもいいんじゃないか。
拒否しても構わないかしら。
隣同士で名前も知らないのは居心地悪いと思うけどな。
True、うん。True got asked for something, but you miss。
堀北鈴音よ。
堀北さん。
堀北。確か生徒会長も。
それ関する President。
だな。金はあるんだし、もう少し高いの買ってもいいんじゃ。
必要ない。
Yeah, we gotta save, bro.
必要ないと言ったでしょ。
はい。
あなた、人付き合いが得意じゃなさそう。
Nah.
会話が下手だもの。
そうだな。
Introvert is finest.
ものだと思うが。
そうね。でも私はそもそも友達を作る必要性を感じ。
Because I was man dependent, like strong-willed.
無料。
ポイントを使いすぎた人への救済措置かな。
月10万円も与えておきながら、随分と甘い学校
ね。なめてんじゃねえぞ。
あれ36だ。お前、
一年のTroublemakers。だから何だよ。
Why are you putting 1D as like it's a city class? Oh yeah, but yeah, we're new kids. We're the new kids with the seniors.
確かうちのクラスの
関わったら私の品位まで落ちそうね。
My turn. Who took a double gonna ball? Damn.
今日は見逃してやるよ。
どうせお前らこれから地獄を見んだからな。
The real hell is yet to come. The fuck does it mean by that? Are we missing something?Oh, typical school. You got the nerds, you got the girls, you got the sports club, you got the smarties, the troublemakers, the jokers, they're the ones that would just do whatever they want to do and chill. Oh, they were in splurging. That's how it starts. Hey.Dependence at its finest. You don't need friends. You don't need anyone.
Kushida.
Arigato.
She's mad friendly.
Oboite kuretan da.
Ah, ma na.
Ano, chotto ii kana?
About what? There is nothing within the realm of reason that cannot be bought on campus and points. Why does that come off as so sus? That comes off the sus. I gotta hold you guys. This is my coincidence. Horikita and Ayana Koji. Why are we panning down? Fan service already in the first episode? Bro, give some people their space.Hello? Hello?
Yamato Seiken no
Osama. My man is a true introvert to his finest. But the teacher was Chariabashi? What was his name? Chariabashi? Sorry.
Chisei Seido というのは Uji は血縁関係の集団。Kabane は役職や地位のこと。
Also me.
つまり血縁によって地位と役職を。
Also me.
今日はここまで。
What kind of holy belt do you guys have in your school?
本当に甘い学校ね。授業中に生徒が遊んだり、居眠りしていても注意さえしない。
Yeah.
本当にここは国が運営する進学
校。No, there's a catch to it.
生徒の自主性に任せるってことじゃないか。
Because usually you would think with this kind of investment in the school and the money you put in, government's putting into this, this kind of school, that would be hard on everybody to perform to the utmost.
何が目的?
俺が誘うと狙いがあるように見えるのか。
具体的な要件があるなら聞くくらい構わない。
I like this little friendship developing right now.
職員門にカフェあるだろ。女の子がいっぱいいる。あそこに一緒に行かないか。
Bad man, are you gonna Koji?
どうして私が
一人で行く勇気がないんだよ。男子禁制って感じがするだろ。
Hey, I know that feeling, bro. We've all felt that feeling.
いるはずもないわね。
情けないが。その通りだ。
So put a little bit into her. A cheap Starbucks?
あれだな。周りから見たら俺たち、
yes.
カップルに見えたりし。ないだろう。
She said that shit down real quick without saying a single word.
これから起こることを想像すると胃が痛い。
あ？
堀北さん。
It's a setup.
あやの工事
か。Wait.Did he really set her? Wait, what? It could be pure coincidence. It could be pure coincidental.
Kushida-san がいるなら、私は必要ないでしょう。
いや、ほら、俺と Kushida はクラスメートってだけだし。
私とあなた
の関係も同じ。Her attitude is fine. It's fine.
隣のテーブルの二人もみんな D クラスの生徒だった。偶然。
よく知ってるんだな。
It was a coincidence. It was a coincidence. He really set you up.
すぐにここへ来たのよ。とすると、彼女たちがこのカフェにいた時間はせいぜい数分。
Hey man, look, hold on.
早すぎるわ。
で、ちょっと寝まわ
し。It was a setup.
でしょうね。
堀北さん。
One plus out of, but she's cunning, bro. She knows. That's kind of crazy. You gotta send somebody else to be your friend or try to do an introduction with somebody. That's her style. That's just her style. Independent.
Damn.
Wow, every school year by yourself is crazy.
Nah,
dude.
Your
goal. B クラスの一ノ瀬ほなみさん、昨日友達になったんだ。
違うクラスの生徒とも仲良くな
ったのか。Quick。
うん。B クラスは話しやすい人が多い。
I mean, guys, be with friends of the people. That's great networking and connection.
この学校ってすごい
よね。It's a lot of people.
お店もいっぱいあって、毎月10万円ももらえて。
額の大きさとか、ちょっと異常だと思うけどな。
100K。
やっぱりそう思う？ポイントって言うからつい使っちゃいそうになるし、金銭感覚は。
Yeah, a lot of people went splurging. They're gonna waste their money. They're gonna struggle. And you also got the free section, the market case. You overspend.
買わなきゃいけないものは買うけどね。
Money management is finest.
洗剤なんかの日用品とか下着とか。
まあ、折北も同じだったな。
堀北さんのお金の使い方なんか知ってるんだ。
あ、oh, no.
やっぱり仲いいでしょ。
偶然見ただけだ。というか近い。
She's pressing it up almost against him, bro. Ah, here. Surprise, no jiggle fix this guy.
そういうことにしとく。
月10万か。
How you save a lot of those money? It's like,
多くの
生徒は、look at everybody splurging.
考えることなく、学園生活を満喫していった。
All that splurging.
10万という金を湯水のごとく浪費して。
Damn.
授業では教師は放任主義で、死後や居眠り、
there's a catch.
国籍は日常茶飯事、散財と放蕩と怠惰を続け、そうして5月1日を迎えた。
May 1st?
どういうこと？
May 1st. And the senior year change is hardly too.
なんで？
席に着け。
What happened?
朝のホームルームを始める。
He said you took a lot of money.
けど、
you guys been cut off?
毎月1日に支給されるんじゃなかったんですか？
Should have changed it. Damn!
今月分はすでに振り込まれている。
What?
でもな。
ポイントはすでに振り込まれた。それは間違いない。
What do you mean?
このクラスだけ忘れられたなどという可能性もない。
でも実際。振り込まれてないし。
Any points at all? 0-0?
本当に愚かだな、お前たちは。
え？
遅刻欠席。
Why you guys listening?
合わせて98回。
98 tardies and absences?
携帯を触った回
数。39 absences?
391回。
That's how many cost them. Literally cost them.
やらかしたものだ。この学校ではクラスの成績評価が毎月振り込まれるポイントに反映される。
Wow, you guys have been shit. You got $0. 持っていた10万ポイントすべて失った。Literally, your actions costed you money.
ゼロだ。
じゃあ、俺ら0円で生活するの？
Well, that's why you save money, like my man. I'm gonna coach you, bro.
ただの高校生に過ぎないお前たちが何の制約もなく。
Wow! It's a classic delete. Bro, she really just want, she went off on them entirely. It made first hit, the clouds came over, the whole booty just changed completely. She hit you with the, yo, for fucking up and doing shit in class. Y'all got nothing, bro. Literally, your actions of fucking being a just fucking up in school, it literally costed you money. Money. And what this world is made of is out of money. But our main character, Kiji, smart with it. He's smart introvert with it. You know, he didn't spend excessive shit. He bought what he needed to, you know, the essentials to living. So now that free section, the market is about to get obliterated by. I don't know if it's just classroom 1D that all of them about to race in the market, just grab everything they can to survive next day to day. Which, come on, bro. You could tell something was up, because, like, come on, bro. Like, the government spends this much money on a big-ass project of this big-ass high school, which is literally, like, two islands. Like, it's a whole big-ass island. Like, it's a crazy-ass college campus, basically. You give people $100K a month till May 1st. Like, it's not that... And then you're also guaranteed, like, a great spot. It's just 100% employment rate, a great spot in college and society, bro. It's, like, not... It's like there's a catch, you know there has to be a catch behind this. It's too good to be true, as I'm trying to say. But for first impression, I like your main character, because I love the introvert types who keep to themselves. They just analyze everything to keep in their mind, because, you know, they see everything from afar. They just observe and listen instead of being the center of attention. I like the topic main characters, but. I'm excited to see next episode. I want to see where it goes, because we just got dropped on a whole bombshell next episode. So I'm excited to see it. But with that being said, I'm going to show the first episode, Clashing with Elite. I'll be doing this daily along with Demon Slayer and Slime, Ukrainian Slime. But I'll be doing 4 episodes a week of Clashing with Elite, along with 2 episodes of Haikyuu as well, because, you know, we gotta keep that balance. Also, you guys don't know, you guys need the announcements. Bleach will be coming to this channel probably next week. We'll catch up with Demon Slayer as well. I will be not starting from the first episode, because I watched Bleach until, like, the first 17 episodes, like the first beginning of it. So I'll be starting from episode 18, probably most likely episode 18 next week. So stay tuned for that. And with that being said, hope you guys have a great one. And until next time.